guys, welcome to yet another video. Today is a Thursday and it's almost the weekend. I just quickly left the office to go to the mall to pick up a few things because we are going to Accra tomorrow for the weekend. When I say we, my son and I, we are leaving early in the morning to Accra. His dad has already taken the lead because he has to write his entrance exam. So basically that's one of the main reasons why we have to leave. Sorry, I'm in traffic, so that's how come I keep on looking around. That's basically one of the reasons why we are going to stop, like, we're going to give him that moral support he needs for the exam. And two, he hasn't met his paternal grandma since he was born. And the last time I went to visit, I went alone and she made some heartbreaking comments and I really didn't like it because she thought probably I was coming with him. And the moment I got there, she was like, "Where's my grandson?" I was like, "I didn't bring him." She was like, "Then don't talk to me." "Don't even talk to me. Do you guys want me to die first before you bring him to come see my dead body?" And then that broke my heart, you know. So we decided to take this opportunity to take him to go see the grandma and, you know, relax for the weekend. Yeah, so basically that's it. So at the moment I'm on my way to the mall to pick up a few things for him. Yeah, because we leave early, like I said, we leave early first thing in the morning. And yep, let me officially, and this is me officially welcoming you to my channel. Hi guys, thank you all, thank you so much. If you're new here and if you see my face for the very first time, thank you for clicking this video and I'd love for you to stay. So please consider subscribing, and to my old and returning subscribers, you guys, I don't know how to thank you. Y'all know a girl's not even consistent here, but you keep up showing love and support. Thank you guys so much. So yeah, I'm almost at the mall. I need to quickly do whatever it is I have to do and rush back to the office because I have a lot of work I left behind. So yeah, I'll see you guys, yeah? You know, my big hair got swollen. Yeah, so I'm done and I quickly want to rush you guys through what I bought and their prices. things are really, really quite expensive these days, you know, so y'all need to work hard, trust me. So I bought the Capri-Sun for, how much did I buy it for? How much? I bought it for $79.99, so probably 80 sitters. And I bought the layers for 15, no, it was $10.99, it was 11 sitters, yeah. And I bought this, the kills, is it? I don't know. My son loves stuff like these, and I think that one was $14.99, so basically 15 for this. And I bought this cute thing. I've been looking for it for these type of flip-flops. I don't know if it will be too heavy for him, yeah, but see the thickness. But I love it, I love it. I wanted to buy two sandals and this, but you know, he already has some sandals, he hasn't even worn yet, so I didn't think it was necessary. And I got it for 32 cedis. It's just after, right after ShopRite, this shop, yeah, they do sell stuff like these. So yeah, I'm done and I'm going back to the office, so I'll see you guys. Yeah. Go to Accra. I had a lot of things to do. I was running around like a mad person. Yeah, so this is me. I just woke up and I decided to brush my teeth and clean my face and just sit down and watch TV, but my son wouldn't allow me. So I was waiting for a delivery. I was supposed to get it in Kumasi, but then I asked them to deliver it to me in Accra, since I was gonna be in Accra the weekend anyway. So yeah, I was just waiting for it. So I just received my parcel. Yeah. And the delivery guy was charging me extra 5 cedis. I was like, no, I paid for delivery already. I've already paid everything because it was supposed to come to me in Kumasi. But since I was coming to Accra myself, I told them to deliver it to Accra. So why are you charging me like extra 5 cedis? And he said, because he was paid like 20 cedis. And I said, no, I've already paid for 35 cedis, which was supposed to be delivered to me in Kumasi. So he should call the lady and sort it out with her. And basically, the lady just texted me telling me, oh, she's sorry, it skipped her, blah, 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 blah. That's fine, it's none of my business. I mean, so far as I didn't have to pay, in fact, 5 cedis is nothing, but so far as I didn't have to pay the 5 cedis, that's all right. So, yeah, I'll show you guys. I couldn't even wear it outside. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Too many things going on, I can't keep track
back of them all. From people dropping a bomb to people putting up walls, I feel like life is on hold, perception stuck in a vault. I know that time can heal all, but how much time till we fall? It's awfully chilly outside when there's no shelter to hide, when everything is a lie. You'll find that out in some time, but when the things on your mind are all considered a crime, communication aside, we'll all just fight till we die. Is this an argument or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument or just
I couldn't update you guys on where we went because I got home late and Gigi was feeling sleepy, so I had to bathe him and then get him ready for bed because I didn't want him to sleep, and you know, before I bathed him, else he wasn't gonna sleep at all. So the place is based that is located at Atomic Junction, right after the Palace Mall, and it's a very, very cool place with a their food is tasty and it's, you know, affordable. You can get noodles as low as 40 cedis, assorted noodles and all that. So yeah, it's overall, it's a very good place and the atmosphere is so serene, like it's a cool place to hang out. So if you are in Accra and you're looking for a cool and affordable place with tasty food, just check that place out. It's called Chrismaison. I even took takeout. Yeah, I'll show you guys. I met my friend as well at the Palace Mall, and I wanted to, remember when I was coming, I went to buy a few things at the mall, and I bought this, was it stickles or stigzels, I don't remember the name, but my son really loved it and I bought just one. So I went inside to check whether I could get one to buy, but then I couldn't find any. So yeah, and we got back late. So right now we are ready, about to leave the lodge or guest house, let me say, and I want to eat fufu, but then I don't know if our time will permit me. But all the same, I'll let you guys in when we are able to eat the fufu. We are able to get to the place to eat the fufu without time being out and everything all that. Sorry, my son is just all over the place. So yeah, guys. Oops, sorry, baby. So I'll see you if we go and eat the fufu, but if we don't, I'll see you guys later. Yeah.